Deborah. I'm Michelle.
Hi, Deborah. My name's Jake.
We're here at Xylem Design. We're in the acrylics department, and we have your signed white lighted pedestal.
Yep, this is it. It's, double check here the dimensions for you. It's 15 inches in this direction, 15 inches in this direction, and it is 36 inches tall. It has a light inside of it, as you see down here. See? I'll go on, off, and it is really white. There's just contact paper here
that we
like to keep on during shipping.
Though if you like it with the brown stripes, feel free to keep it that way.
Yep.
Here's your foot switch that'll turn it on and off for you.
And so like we said, we leave this contact paper on to protect it from scratches. And speaking of scratches,
we're also going to send you this cleaning kit. It has a microfiber rag that'll prevent any scratching if you want to use that, and mostly just that, to wipe off the dust. We also recommend using an ammonia-free glass cleaner. And perhaps some rubber gloves, such as Jake is modeling.
They look great.
They do.
One size fits all.
This is going to be coming out to your address on Southwest Ashland Way in Port St. Lucie, Florida.
That's right, so keep an eye out for it. You will have a signed white lighted pedestal on your doorstep or in your mailbox if it's big enough. And when you get this pedestal, we'd love to see what you're going to put on top of it. So maybe you can send us a picture or video of this thing once you get it all set up in your house with your beautiful, maybe it's a sculpture.
Maybe a sculpture of blue hands.
A flower pot. An urn with the ashes of someone faithfully departed. A mask. I'm trying to think of all the things our customers have sent back. Mostly it's sculpture. Could also be a product.
Could be.
Yes. Deborah Friedman Design.
Perhaps something you designed.
Maybe something you designed. Maybe a piece of your art. We'd love to see it. Send us a picture or video. We appreciate your business.
Thank you.
Enjoy your pedestal.
Thank you, Deborah.